All right, so for this week or the next 2 weeks, I'm going to be installing Holley Sniper EFI in my 79 Mustang pace car to replace the FiTech unit that I had. The FiTech unit seemed to run okay, however, it seemed to have a real big hesitation lean tip in on my pace car, so I'm doing a replacement and hopefully it works.